than as famous as a place on movie seats. Noise is always loud, there are sirens all around, and the streets are mean. If I can make it here, I can make it anywhere, that's what they say. Found down on Broadway. Even if ain't all it seems, I got a pocket full of dreams. Baby, I'm from New York. Concrete jungle where dreams are made of. There's nothing you can do. Now you're in New York. These streets won't make you feel brand new.
Well,
thank you,
Olivia.
Anelisa.
Hi.
It's so good to see you again.
You too.
Now, you've got to help me out, because I know your face, and I know you've auditioned for the show before.
Sarah, why are you trying to reveal my age for?
No, I'm not, because you would be very young when you first...
Shreddy.
But what... When did you audition? When did we see you last?
I was 17, and it was 2007, so 9 years.
9 years. My first year.
Hello, what's your name?
Hi, I'm Anelisa.
Anelisa, how are you?
I was 17. It was the first time I'd ever performed live in front of anybody.
No, 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 no way. I'm leaving without you. And I am telling you, I'm not going.
I think you've got an incredible voice.
But the further I got, it made me realise how much I didn't know about what to do and how to sing, even.
Illusions never change. Real.
And it was scary.
That was our favourite girl at the auditions.
You will be going home tonight. Thank you very much.
When I didn't make it to the next stage, I cried my eyes out about it. And I remember thinking to myself, oh, my God, this is what I really want to do. After X Factor, I ended up going to college, working a day and night job, and then on the side, still have time for music. I got around a lot of open mic circuits, and I did a lot of gigs for free. I started just trying to build my confidence and trying to get to know myself as a singer. Coming back is a lot of pressure, especially after these many years, because the biggest question is going to be, is she better? I want to show them that I'm ready. So I'm like, okay, let's move to the next phase of my life so I can sing and I can meet Beyonce and we can be best friends. And that's it. Done.
Hello.
Hi.
You look amazing.
Thank you.
Okay, what's your name?
Anelisa Lamola.
Anelisa Lamola.
Yes.
That's a pop star's name, isn't it?
Thank you.
Nice.
And where are you from?
I am originally from South Africa.
Okay.
And I lived in Plymouth. And then now I live in London.
Are you married or do you have a job or what?
No, I'm not married. I'm very much single. Are you asking me out? Is this
I would. If I was single, of course I would. So, you came to London...
Yes, and met you guys.
Where?
I auditioned in Cardiff in 2007.
And what happened?
I got down to girls, top 12, and then I was sent home because you guys didn't feel I was ready, and I agree.
Yes, I remember.
So long ago, thank you.
You okay. Still look like a little doll.
Thank you.
And now you feel more prepared.
I'm here, I'm ready.
Good luck, Anelisa.
Looking out. You're the key to my peace of mind. 'Cause you
voice, and I loved your voice then. I love it now.
Thank you.
But
so much.
You obviously, you know, you're a woman now, not a little girl. And it's great.
Thank you so much.
I like you because
Thank
you're
you.
Bubbly and you're happy.
Thank you.
And you've got your style, and it was really good.
Thank you.
I think you have a real talent. I think you were right to come back however many years later. More than just a good voice, you have an amazing recording voice.
Thank you.
I'm so happy that you came back.
Thank you.
Your voice is just soulful and classic, and especially with women like Adele out who are singing real songs, timeless songs, you can make a beautiful record. For me, you have the best voice in the entire competition that I've heard thus
really?
Far in auditions.
Wow.
Absolutely.
Wow.
How does that feel?
Oh my God. Thank you. I don't know what to say. Whew, okay.
Let's get to the important part. Louis?
Anelisa, I'm giving you your very first yes.
It's good to see you back home.
Yes.
So, yes.
Thank you.
It's rightfully yours, yes.
Thank you so much.
You have... You know what's coming. Four yeses.
Thank you so much. Huggies. Come on.
Come on.
Huggies.
Give me a huggy.
Thank you.
Okay. She's got this built-in soul with her voice.
Yes.
Well done.
Do you know what I mean? Yes.
So many times these kids come in here and they're trying to get it so desperately, and she's just got it.
She's got it.
Natural.
How are you feeling now?
Feeling good. Feeling really good.
More confident.
More confident. I just want to kind of prove you guys wrong.
Well, you did lose your voice.
Yeah, I know.
All right, Gifty, I want to hear song one. Mary J?
Yeah.
You've been through this before, Gifty.
Yeah.
I want a performance now.
Heart again, another lesson learned. You better know your friends, or else you will get burned. Gotta count on me, 'cause I can guarantee that I'll be fine. Ooh, and it feels so good when you let go of all the drama in your life, free from all the pain. Free from all the stress, so find your happiness. I don't know, only God knows where the story ends for me. But I know where my story begins, and it's up to us to choose whether win or lose. And I choose to win.
You guys, why do we
have dry eyes? It is a smoke machine, really.
Well, what's happening?
Good luck, man.
Thank you.
Hello, guys. You all right?
Hey.
Nice to see you.
What is your name?
My name is Beck Martin.
And what brought you here?
Well, I had goals and dreams, and I was sort of chasing them.
And Beck, do you work?
I do, yeah, I do.
What do you do?
I work really hard. I work as a gym instructor, and I work as a manager in McDonald's.
Nice. I like the fish burgers.
He likes the fish fillets. Fish burgers.
Loves a fillet of fish. Simon loves a fillet of fish.
What are you going to sing for us?
I'm going to sing Friday Night, which is my original song.
Wow. What's it about?
It's about Friday night.
All right, have some fun.
Ready? I was working all week. Nothing exciting.
I was waiting all week. So boring. But tonight I'll go out because it's Friday night. I wanna keep moving all night. I wanna dance
all night.
And I wanna drink
all night.
And I wanna party all night. And I wanna enjoy this night because it's Friday night. Everybody hands up.
It's all right.
I wanna keep moving all night. I'm waiting on you, girl. Come closer because tonight we party till the morning light. I'll buy you a couple shots and a couple drinks then. Dancing all night long, kissing you non-stop. That's all I want because it's Friday night.
Warm dry ice. We've never seen Simon dance at all.
Friday night!
Hands up, come on, everybody! Girls and boys, all together, it's Friday night. We are all making out. I'll buy you a couple shots and a couple drinks. That's what I love about Friday night. We are all making up. Friday night. Friday night. Friday night. Friday night.
Question. What was the name of the song?
Friday Night.
Okay, what are you gonna sing for us, Ivy Grace?
I'm going to sing All the Man That I Need by Whitney Houston.
Oh, I love Whitney.
Big song.
Thank you.
Cry myself to sleep at night, but that was all before he came. I thought life had to hurt to turn out right, but now he's here. It's not the same. No, it's not.
How are you?
Oh, you look
lovely.
How are
you? What's your name?
My name is Antonia Mirat.
Where are you from?
I'm from Croatia.
And do you live in London? Or do you come from Croatia especially?
Actually, I'm a full-time opera singer, so I'm living everywhere.
And you think an opera singer would work well within this show?
Yeah, I think so. To give opera a chance,
yes,
to be popular and for young people and maybe for people who are poor and can't go there, so that can be on TV shows. Why not?
What are you going to sing?
I will sing Queen of the Night.
Is that the Whitney Houston song, yeah?
No, I made it on my own way. Something between pop and opera is...
OK, good luck.
Fabulous.
Thank you.
Off you go.
Thank you.
What's your name?
I'm Aaron. I am 20 years old.
So who are you here with today?
I'm here with my mum. She's my biggest supporter. I'm here with my sisters and a few of my cousins as well.
Now tell me how much preparation you've put into this audition.
Just been practicing every day, every night, till God knows what time in the morning. Just, I really want it bad.
Good luck.
Cool. Thank you.
My name is Jamuna. I'm 63 years old.
No, you're not.
No.
Yes, I am.
You look great. Are you married?
Yes.
Happily?
Most of the time. But I like men because I'm a tart with the heart.
Why the X Factor and why now?
I have a dream. I'd like to be a pop star.
Okay, Jamuna, in your own time.
Okay.
Sounds like a pop name.
I'm all messed up, I'm so out of sight. Stilettos and broken bottles. I'm spinning around in circles. I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh, I'm right over here. Why can't you see me? Oh,
yes.
I'm giving it my all, but I'm not the girl you're taking home. Ooh, I keep dancing on my own.
Okay. OK, well done, Jamuna.
I just need a bit of nurturing.
Mrs, you're naughty.
Yes.
Fabulously naughty.
Can I have a clap? Oh, that's what I wanted. Thank you.
Nice to see you. And most importantly, nice to see you.
Of course. Great, thank you.
And on you go.
Thank you.
Doing?
Hey. Hello, you two. Hey. How are you?
I'm good.
OK, so what's your name? Name
again? Josh.
Josh and...
I'm Kyle.
I liked you two.
Yeah? Thank you so much.
And you got to...
Judges Homes in Bermuda.
Yes. I'm Josh and I'm Kyle. We are identical twins. We are twins.
We look the same.
We sound the same.
Kyle and Josh. You got it right?
No.
Oh, what?
We auditioned for the show when we were 15 back in 2014 and got to Louis Walsh's house in Bermuda. When we didn't get through, we were gutted.
I think in a year or two, you're gonna be incredible.
We could totally understand where Louis was coming from, and we worked hard. And there's a huge improvement from those two little 15-year-old boys. We're glad to be back. We're glad to be back. Yeah. Nan's here with us today.
There she is.
Hi.
Hello.
She just does what nans do.
Haircuts, they need sorting.
That's cool. Then you just messed it up.
They've grown quite a bit since last time, and they left school now. I'm bursting with pride today, and I just want them to do really well again.
Fingers crossed. Yeah, this is the X factor.
So what's changed in the last couple of years?
We've just been working hard, gigging, and just building confidence.
You got a point to prove, yeah?
Yes.
We've got unfinished business.
Good. All right, well, listen, good luck to both of you.
Thank you so much.
All right.
So they have an audition in front of Nicole or Sharon.
OK, let's do it.
These four lonely walls have changed the way I feel. Nothing else matters now, you're not here. So where are you? And I've been calling you. I've been missing you. And I ain't running, 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 running for myself no more. Ready when waiting on. If I lose myself, I lose
it. Do you know what? This is such an improvement from when I first saw you.
This is nice, looking good.
Louis, what did you think?
Much, much better, guys. Because I wanted to put you through in Bermuda, I remember that, but your vocal just wasn't good enough. I was on the fence. I'm off the fence tonight. That was really, really good.
Thank you so
much. I'm really glad you came back.
Thank you.
Sharon, what did you think?
Listen, we've never seen you before, so I'm just taking you from here. Yeah. And I really do like your harmonies. I think you've got a lot of potential.
I think you guys are so adorable. But what's even better than being adorable is you've actually got something to work with.
Yeah.
Look, I'm not going to lie. To really do what you want to do, you've still got a lot of work to do.
Yes.
You've got to develop your own sound.
Yeah.
Less sometimes is more. Right, let's vote. Louis?
The Brooks Brothers is the easiest yes of the day. Absolutely yes.
Thank you so much.
Sharon?
It's a yes for me.
Thank you so much, Sharon.
Nicole?
It's a yes for me.
Thank you so much.
OK, you got four yeses.
Thank you so much.
All right, hold on. There
you go. The
little girls
will
love them.
They're
great.
Work.
Good. Yes. Really proud. You know, you realise how much they have improved since last time.
Hi, everybody. My name's Linda St. Clair, and I'm here to do the X Factor.
Wow. What do you do?
I drive a forklift, yes.
Wow. Do you like it?
It's interesting. I was thinking I'm going to be famous when I was at school.
OK, good luck.
make fun of the distance. Look at them, they're far away, so could only have some. No, 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 no. I can't match of me. Whenever, wherever, we're meant to be together.
No, we're this isn't working, is it?
I'm Shauna.
I'm Silva.
And we are He Knows, She Knows.
We've been together like 6 months now, and it is like a fairy tale.
Sure, love, yeah.
We sing like for hours each day without it being rehearsing. We just sing whatever comes out of our mouth.
To walk into that room today is probably going to be one of the most memorable days of our life. Hello, hi.
Hope it goes the right way.
What's your name?
He knows, she knows.
You a couple?
We're a couple.
Inseparable,
we are a couple.
And you kind of finish each other's conversations.
Yeah,
it's cute. I like that. Where are you both from?
I'm from Newcastle.
I'm originally from Bedford.
Okay.
My mum lives in Norway as well, and she's here today, so...
So have you guys met before?
No. First time.
Today's the first time?
First time today.
Well, they put you in the deep end, didn't they?
So how many years has it been that you've been singing together?
Since the day we met.
Since
that was how we met. She messaged me on Christmas Eve, and we were living together by Boxing Day.
Really?
Yeah. You've got good chemistry, but more importantly, it's about now. What are you going to sing?
Justin Bieber, Love Yourself.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. Let's hear it.
For all the times that you rained on my parade, and all the clubs you get in using my name, you think you broke my heart, oh boy, for goodness sake. You think I'm crying on my own, well, I ain't. And I didn't want to write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care, I don't. But you still hit my phone up. Baby, I'll be moving on, and I think it should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you, and she likes everyone. And I never liked to admit that I was wrong. And I've been caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on, and now I know
better off sleeping on my own. And
darling, you should go and love yourself.
Hello, everybody.
Hello, sir.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Buszek.
And where are you from?
I'm from Poland.
Oh!
Yes,
I'm from Poland.
Seriously?
My father's family were from Poland.
Ah.
We could be related.
Ah, that would be a nice thing. Why not?
What's the dream?
I would like to become the first international, let's say, Polish star, if that's possible, yeah.
And what's your song?
It's Queen, Freddie Mercury, Don't Stop Me Now.
What do the lyrics on this song mean to you?
Don't stop me now. I'm having such a good time.
OK, got it.
Yeah.
Don't stop me now. Don't stop me, 'cause I'm having a good time. Having a good time, I'm a shooting star, shooting through the sky like a tiger, defying the laws of gravity. I'm a racing car, passing by like Lady Godiva. Don't stop me, don't stop me, have a good time, good time.
Woo!
Don't stop me,
yes.
Don't stop me, don't stop me, you!
Yes!
Yeah.
Get it, woo. Get it!
Get it!
That's
what
it's all about!
Woo! Get it!
I'm gonna fall!
No.
Better not!
Thank you.
Hiya.
Hello.
Oh, God, you're real.
And so are you.
Stop it, Simon.
What's your name?
Faye Horne.
Faye Horney.
It is actually spout with an E.
I thought you said horny.
I bet you did, Simon. Behave yourself.
I haven't done anything, Faye. Oh, Faye, I don't know why you're making me laugh.
Play.
Okay, why are you here, Faye?
I want to sing.
I can't do this. You do it.
Okay. And what are you going to sing?
Writing on the Wall.
Okay, sing Sam Smith.
I've been here before. For thee.
don't know what is happening here, Faye. I'm really sorry.
I don't either.
Do you want to start again?
I feel like we should start again, right?
Don't look at him.
You can't blame me.
Simon, behave yourself, please.
Maybe that you should turn around. She's going to keep laughing. Could you turn around? Just so as you could concentrate.
Yes. Are you serious?
Just think, to give her a chance, then she's not going to laugh. Pretend you're on another time.
I am.
Come on.
Spent a lifetime running, and I always get away. But in you, I'm feeling something that makes me wanna stay.
Am I allowed to turn around?
Yeah, you can turn around.
Oh.
And you are?
Kazzey.
Where are you from, Kazzey?
From France.
Okay. Oh, bonsoir.
Bonsoir. Why are you dressed like this? So I'm dressed like this because I wrote a song, okay? It's about plastic surgery.
How dare you?
You're in the right place.
You're going to hear from my lawyer in the morning.
I smile and think how much I paid to merit that braid. I'm longing for the blade, so make me forever young. Please switch your laser saber on. Please, doctor.
Hi, boy.
Hi, guys. So you are?
We are 5 a.m. Yeah!
How many people do you have with you?
I think about 12.
Where are you all from?
Well, mixed bag, to be honest. I'm from Brighton.
Yeah, I'm from Leicester.
I'm from East London.
I'm Jordan, I'm 20. I'm working in a casino.
I'm Kieran, I'm 21,
and I'm an actor.
I'm Nathan, I'm 23, and I teach street dance classes. And we are
5 a.m.
We all like the same type of music. We all love, you know, Motown, R&B. Those big vocals, lots of like vocal acrobatics as such. Yeah, those ones.
So we all love to dance, we all love to sing. You
don't
know what you've done
to me. Don't stop because I'm walking.
I was actually enjoying that. I was thinking,
the high part.
Do they need the fourth member?
Yeah.
We've actually known each other for a while now. We met through the solo circuit, and you know, we were all trying to do the solo career, and it just wasn't quite working. So we came together and we're like, you know what, why don't we give this a try as a collective? This is that key moment. It's going to be nerve-wracking, but at the same time, we all just can't wait to see where this could take us, really.
We've got this.
Wow. That was made crap.
You look good together.
Thank you.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
And what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing One Dance by Drake.
All right, good luck.
Thank you. Baby, I like your style. It's on your waist from way back when. You know that I don't play. Streets not safe. But I never run away, even when I'm away. OT, OT, there's never much love when we go OT. I pray to make it back in one piece.
I pray, no.
That's why I need a one dance. Got a Hennessy in my head. Oh, one more time before I go. Higher powers taking a hold on me. I need a one dance. Got a Hennessy in my head. Oh, one more time before I go. Higher powers taking a hold. In my head, one
Louis.
Guys, great audition. Wasn't expected to be that good, that slick. And you looked like you were having fun. So we were having fun too. So well done.
Sharon, what do you think?
Really good job, guys. So well prepared. It was natural. It was easy on the eye. It was great.
Nicole.
Yeah, you got me dancing. Like, right off the bat, as soon as I heard your voice, I was like, we in the club! No, it has such a good energy, such a good vibe. It's hard, though, because you're doing your harmonies and dancing at the same time. So when you all are on, you're really on. But when you're off, you're really off. So we gotta figure out when we're gonna dance because we don't want it to take away from our harmonies and from our voices. But yeah, good, solid audition, boys.
Appreciate it.
Potential, really.
That's big coming from you, Simon.
I genuinely believe the next big band will be somebody who can dance as well as sing. You're a very good front man.
Thank you.
You need a lot of work, but in terms of actually where I believe the direction is gonna go, probably the best group we've seen.
Thank you so much.
Okay, Louis, yes or no?
5 a.m., yes.
Sharon.
Oh, yes.
Thank you.
Nicole.
Boys, work on those harmonies and those vocals. But I'm so excited to see what you all do at boot camp. It's a yes.
Guys, you got 4 yeses. Congratulations. Hold on. Well done, guys.
Cheers, guys.
We did it. We did it.
For me, I just loved them from the second they were all fresh-faced and they could all sing.
5 a.m.
And off to boot
camp! What's your name?
Stefan.
And Kayleigh.
You think that was a wedding dress?
Aye, it does look a bit like a wedding dress.
And husband and wife?
No. He's my dad.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, well, good luck, guys.
Mamma mia, mamma mia.
Mamma mia, let me go behind. As the devil fall inside from me.
Yes.
From me.
Yes.
From me.
Hi, girls. So, what's the name of the group?
We are Girl Next Door.
Where are you from?
In and around Manchester, kind of.
And who's the leader of the group?
I'd say we mix and match,
not
really.
I'd say this one is.
Try and keep it
easy. Yeah, I'm thinking you.
You, Mrs.
I'm apparently the gobby one, so...
That's good. And what are you going to sing?
Yeah, by Usher.
Usher, OK. Off you go.
Come on, girls.
In the club with my ladies, trying to get a look at me, yeah. Keep it down on the low key, cause you know how it is. I saw Hadi, he was checking up on me. From the game, he was spitting in my ear. You were there, daddy knew me. So we decided to chill. Conversation got heavy,
heavy.
Had me feeling like I'm ready to blow.
Okay, well done, girls.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Best of luck, mate.
Brilliant.
On you go.
Oh, my Lord.
Hi.
Now, who are you?
I'm Phil. I'm from Margate. I'm 46. I love singing.
Yeah, I can see you've dressed up for today, Phillip.
Oh, yes.
And, Phillip, why do you think you got the X Factor?
Various people over the years said that, oh, you've got a strong, good voice.
All right. Good luck, Phillip.
Thank you. We're no strangers to love. You know the rules, and so do I. Full commitment's what I'm thinking of. You wouldn't get this from any other guy.
This isn't working.
Nice to meet you.
Christina, lovely to meet you. How's it going?
Who are you?
What?
Who are you? Ooh. Yeah, yeah. Hey, sorry.
What?
Who are you?
Oh, me?
Yeah.
My name's Dermot.
Dermot?
Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
Hello?
Hello?
Good evening.
Hello there. Don't let this distract you.
Is this really happening?
Is this really happening?
Yeah, how old are you, if you don't mind me asking?
53.
Yeah, 53 years young, yes.
That was good, Philip.
Are you single?
Yes, I'm single.
Yeah. Oh, that's very interesting.
There's a bit of a connection here.
OK, well, when you're ready, do proceed with your...
Yes, I'm ready.
..marvellous audition, yes.
The minute you walked in his joint, I could see you were a man of distinction, a real big spender, good looking, so refined. If you like to know what's going on in my mind.
Hello.
Welcome.
Thank you very much.
So your name is?
I'm Ritchie Stevens.
How old are you?
53 at the last count, sir.
And what's your job, Ritchie?
I'm a lorry driver by trade.
Why are you here today?
Singing's a bit of a hobby, and I've done a bit in pubs and clubs, and got a bit of a bug for it. I was just wondering if you thought I was any good.
Well, we'll see. And, Ritchie, you got kids?
Yeah, two.
Two.
Yeah.
What do they think about you being here?
They don't know, actually. They're probably hiding behind the
well,
sofa as we speak.
Them.
No, I haven't told them, though. That's
You're
the
brave, Ritchie. Good luck.
Thanks very much.
Look at Simon.
Packing up, packing in, let me begin. I came to win, battle me, that's a sin. I won't try to suck up, punk, you better back up. Try and play the role and you're a whole crew, will act up. Get up, stand up, come and throw your hands up. If you got the feeling, jump across the ceiling. Mugs is a funk fest, someone's talking jump. Yo, I'll bust him in the eye. I came to get down, I came to get down. So get out your seats and jump around, jump around.
Jump up and get down. Go on, Richie!
Jump, everybody jump.
Got it. He came to get
Hello.
Down. What's your name, please?
Peter.
And Peter, how old are you?
75.
No.
Oh, my God.
No.
Wow. You look good.
I've always been a key fit, but I'm very fussy what I eat. A man's what he eats.
Yeah. So it's positive thinking, keep fit, no stress.
And no stress. And I got no stress because I don't have no nagging. I'm not married, I'm single.
You and I need to hang out. I like you, Peter. You're very cool. What are you going to sing?
I love to sing Proud Mary.
OK.
Good.
Well, good luck.
Nice.
Oh, I like this song.
Left a good job in the city.
It was all going so well.
I'm working for the man every night and day. And then I never lost a minute of sleeping, worrying about the way things might have been. Big wheel keep on turning, Brown mirror keep on burning. I'm rolling on a river. I'm rolling on a river. I'm rolling.
Okay. No.
Hello.
What's your names, please?
My name is Stephanie, and this is James. I'm 57, James is 30.
Where are you from?
Liverpool.
And your relationship, is it a romantic relationship?
Well, it's a professional relationship, but sometimes we cross boundaries every now and then.
I'll have a drink on that.
Well, that's kind of the perfect relationship, isn't it? Where you and I started, Sharon.
Yeah. That's right. look at us now, the best of friends.
Anyway, good luck.
Thank you.
Why do stars fall down from the sky every time?
My name's Sanish. It's Spanish without the P.
I like that.
He's very nice looking.
Man is nicely dressed.
Yeah.
So, what are you going to sing for us today?
You're Not Alone by Michael Jackson.
All right.
This is your opportunity.
Okay, before I do that, to become a pop star, you've got to have your own brand, your own unique symbol. This is called Veno Morris. Now, when you propose to someone, you use that finger because there's a vein that goes to your heart. So, what I've done is created this by myself.
Oh, sweet.
So, if I can become a pop star, this is my...
Wow, you thought this through, haven't you?
So that's the prop he was telling me about. This is what's going to get him to the final, he says.
All right, good luck.
Thanks.
I've got to get it.
He looks like he's broken his finger.
Oh, no, that's what I mean. I wonder if his glittery finger's going to be lucky. Come on.
I hope so.
Another day has gone. I'm still all alone. How could this be if you're not here with me? You never said goodbye. Someone tell me why. Did you have to go and leave my world so cold?
It gets bigger.
I can't remember the...
It's just do the same thing. I think that's probably enough, yeah.
He was exhausted at the end of that.
I am not a number of human beings.
But it's a no for me.
Why are you? See, you're very angry.